Here at Halton Region, I didn't feel like it was just a job. Here, I felt like I was part of something much bigger.
My name is Mahad Hassan, and I'm a traffic operations intern. I study civil engineering, and I specialized in transportation. A lot of the stuff I learned in school, I understood it, but I never really had a chance to apply it until I came here. It was a great experience working with my mentors. My supervisor has been in this field for over 20 years, and he's been a great help. Anytime I need anything, I go to him, and he'd help me out any way I need it. And anytime we're working on projects, I chip in my ideas. They take it very seriously.
My name is Matt McCallum, and I am a planning policy intern. Halton has been an amazing place to start a career. People here are not only very talented and passionate about serving the community, but they are also really interested in helping people who are getting started in their careers and guiding them and getting them off on the right foot. I get a little bit of a taste of all the different kinds of work and projects that are happening in the office. It's made for a great opportunity.
My name is Elizabeth Kostrick. I was the communications intern at Halton Region. Now I'm a communications specialist. Some of the skills that I learned here at Halton, I know I'll be able to take throughout my career. Project management, which is something you can't teach in school. You have to have the experience on the job. You get to work with different personalities, people who have different perspectives, but you're able to bring people together as well to bring the best services and programs to the Halton community.
One of the cool things about this program is that there are interns in most of the departments that are operating in the region.
We have health, we have social and community services, IT, public works, whatever you studied in school, chances are you're going to be able to do it here at Halton.
New interns, bring your enthusiasm, bring your curiosity. People here are going to want you to get involved. They're going to give you that opportunity.
A whole year of experience is great on your resume. Take this opportunity to really build your foundation for your career. Get to know other people, make connections.
Don't think you're just an intern. Know that you're here to do big things. Don't sell yourself short. As soon as you enter this job, take it seriously and act like a professional, and you're gonna enjoy it.